Reports of a headless drummer boy have been reported, and staff at the castle have reported hearing his drumming. And legend says that if he is ever seen again, then ill luck will fall upon the castle, that did in 1650 when Oliver Cromwell attacked. The ghost is considered a harbinger of danger.